There's so many aspects about MQA. One is the processing tools that we can use in production and actually achieve a better sounding result in our masters. But most important is that we have an assurance of how it's going to play back in the other end. That's something we haven't had before. What I experienced with MQA was that detailed focus on the small things that over time accumulate into a very, very emotional experience.